शिष्य ठाकुर अनुकूल चंद्र दिगे पुरुषोत्तम अंते अंद्रे एंतह दैत्य पुरुष दये माडुव समुद्र आकार तिरिदु अवर दारियल्लि नडेदिद्दरे मत्तु आ रीतिगळु परिपालने माडि
Satsang is a man-making institution, and Yuga Purushottam Shishya Thakur Anukul Chandra started this Satsang mission, and his Sri Mandir in Bangalore was inaugurated on the 14th of December 2014. And since then, this Sri Mandir has been providing shelter and spreading the message of being and becoming to thousands of people in and around Bangalore and across Karnataka. Tomorrow we are celebrating the first anniversary of the inauguration of this Sri Mandir, and we will have several activities on this occasion. More than 10,000 devotees from across Karnataka and from various parts of India are coming tomorrow to join this celebration. And the celebrations will begin early in the morning with Usha Kirtan and with Sangeetanjali, with devotional songs. There is a general meeting at 11 o'clock in the morning where there will be spiritual discourses, and there is also Matri Sammelan, a congregation of women devotees, and there are some cultural programs in the evening. So thousands of people will come and assemble and enjoy this program. On this occasion we are also organizing a medical camp and a health camp, so we are expecting it will also benefit a lot of people in and around.
Good politician, how to be a good student, how to be a good teacher, every aspect he has covered. Starting from science to politics to medical to every, there is no field left which he has not touched. So everything you can get knowledge from here. And all these medicines,
all are in Hindi language
and English? Various languages available. English and Hindi is common.
Is there any books in Kannada also?
Kannada, as of now we are working on that. The most important book written by him is Satyanusharan.